Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody, and back on again. And this time around, it's going to be some Guild Wars 2. I tested out the game. It didn't crash, so looks like we got the green light on that. And then, otherwise, for the session, it's just going to be doing some dailies, probably doing some Dragon Arena, maybe doing some world bosses as well. And then, yes, I do eat and drink when streaming. So, and this time around, it's going to be some red kidney beans with barbecue sauce and the usual chocolate almond milk. And then I'm actually going with my main this time. One of their daily requirements is actually running a dungeon, which as well as the whole entire game, I haven't run a dungeon in over a year, so if I gotta run one of those things, then I'm gonna have to go in with my main. It's the one I'm most competent with. So, yeah, I don't want to be experimenting with characters and something like that. Oh, and then, I guess it's Ghost? I think it's pronounced Ghost, but it's spelled Go-West. It's got a weird description, or they have a weird way of writing it. So, let me go ahead and get back on. Oh, and this is basically, it's 10 minutes of slowed down techno music. So, I started that all wrong.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Just picking one. Actually, you know what? I think I have to do some, I have to do some gathering. I think in one of these, ore regions here too, so.
Oh.
Click. There's one. When did that End of Dragons come out? I don't have the expansion, so I don't know.
Oh!
That far back, huh?
Operate.
contents of the claws.
Lucifer Analog, the Spectre of the Duke.
Safe enough. Nice.
First-rate work, troops. We have our spearhead now. Next stop, the ruined village of Days Lake. We'll make a push up the main approach.
I promise we'll make it.
The siege team will support us from the high ground. Move out!
Unless we... Hey, another event. Infuriate!
We might have to find another way in.
No door? No problem.
I'm gonna be telling that story.
That's our cue. Last one in is a branded lover.
Done in here.
What's the plan, Centurion?
Get everyone in formation. I'll brief you.
Get out of there. I have to be able to click the right compass thingy. It's either bounties that I have to hope to hell that I can get to soon enough, because oftentimes they're probably gonna be like way the hell over here or something.
Thank you.
Tailspin. Oh, engaged. Okay, that's not the title. Probably don't have it. No, I don't. Even in Crystal Oasis.
Hi, Al Lantern. Let me know if you need help getting your bearings.
Maybe the stories are true. It's all or is it jammed? It's just plain.
It looks like the dailies are probably going to end up being incomplete today. I mean, apparently there's nobody here doing bounties. Or if there are, they're apparently not, damn it. Apparently they're not letting anybody else in this map know. Or, if they do, their bounties are probably gonna be like way out here in bumfuck Egypt, and I ain't gonna be able to get out there. Else's. We're all standing by the entrance, but nobody's starting a group.
Fight what cannot be fought.
Accelerate!
Yeah, otherwise, I'll just go ahead and pack it in and just call it good with the dailies and just start doing like, Dragon Arena.
No.
was forming any groups.
You can't hide anything from me.
I sure as hell ain't gonna go in there by myself. Don't get no swiftness because he had the wrong thing equipped. So we're gonna switch characters. And I'm guessing, Lucy's name is spelt like this, because apparently the original one was actually taken. But yeah, I'm gonna try, Crusader. Unless I have a way to give me a quick and easy swiftness. It's like 40 seconds. Then let's see what. So let's see how we're doing on our stability. tell you what, let's, before I take her out, let me, put her in PvP and I'll practice on some training dummies for a while.
There's the power.
Alright, so... Alright, I gotta...
Set them up for the kill.
Accelerating! I'll probably have to do it over here. I'm trying to do this away from all the noise. A 30-second cooldown. Requires too much of a setup. Oh, damn. So they got both Staff and Mason in one tree. Not reliable. Hang on. But we're not radiants. And there's a 30-second cooldown on it, so it's not really worth it. It's not something you depend on. Second cooldown on that. What's the... Well, 24. I remember those. Meow. Meow. Focus skills. No, it's a shield. Okay. Gain protection when you block. I mean, I've constantly played this build or anything like that, but I think Aegis ain't very easy to come by. It's gonna need to be a lot more effective than just a second and a half.
Getting healthy.
And that's on a 15 second cooldown. Great ability. Great trade otherwise, but... That's a 10 second cooldown. Something else I need too, stability. So swiftness doesn't look too difficult to maintain. I'd actually have to do it with this though. Well, there's stability. I'm probably gonna need more than one source though. Ew, 50 seconds. Ew, 1 minute. I guess this one? Summon a barrier. No. Oh, he's a spirit weapon. It's an airplane. Great ability. Too bad it's not a 40-second cooldown. Yeah, it's gonna have to be that one. Ew. It's like a damn 2-minute cooldown. Yeah. Yeah, overall, though, I'm not liking this. I gotta feel there and a parachute there. I'll go ahead and try it out, but can't promise nothing. And I got a guy here that's fucking one shot and everything. Short delay on it, yeah. It's gonna be very hard to. It's gonna be kind of hard to experiment with this class when I got at least one person that's really fucking shit up. He's already got it down to half, yeah, so. Yeah, I'm gonna have to bail on this one. It seems probably the best time to try out a new class is like way late in the evening when there's nobody here. Especially when the ones that are already here are already just overpowering the training dummies. Second, the shit's too long.
How'd that be? Excruciating?
I suppose you can't change these. Very much against my better judgment. And then I guess, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, I'll go ahead and go on break off for 5 or so minutes. I gotta use the bathroom anyway, and I'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm on this. I'll be back.
very active sauce.
And then, so I'm gonna try out, I'm gonna play my, my Revenant. This might sound a bit nasty. So yeah, with him, stability is going to be a problem. He has this, but... it ain't going to be enough. 10-second cooldown. So, yeah, there's gonna be a little bit of a gap. So I need to... Alright, I gotta steal this on a certain way. Okay, and before I continue, let me, no album. And yes, I am gonna have to fix that. Where's it at? Up the album art on Google Images. It's something I've been doing for probably the past month, because the album art that my media player downloads is usually crap. It's like a really low res image, and sometimes on some of these the top and bottom parts of the image are chopped off. So I've been having to do this now. That should have done it. But yeah, this album here, it's a genre that I refer to as Dungeons and Dragons synth. Kind of like a sub genre. Like Dungeon synth is a sub genre of black metal. Wait, no. And then black metal is a sub genre of metal. So Dungeon synth is a sub genre. You know, because it's a subgenre of black metal. You know, you kind of get the idea. There's like this big old metal family tree with all these branches and stuff. But yeah, this is a sub-sub-sub-genre that I like to call Dungeons & Dragons synth. Space in my inventory. If not, maybe I should make room. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Whoa, wrong way. Fly to my bank. I'm gonna be doing some moving around between characters. Then I'm gonna switch to my engineer. He's the one that has it. Did this on one of my other abilities. If just holding down the button allows me to just keep on shooting this repeatedly, I'm coming back to this guy. But like I said, right now, my the ring finger, it's starting to go. It was probably one of the reasons why I quit playing this game a long time ago. Because me constantly hitting the one, doing this constantly, eventually was causing my ring finger to go out of whack. Like I was saying, just moving it up and down, it'd be like, it'd be in the joint here. Decided now, so I'll be back. So it looks like you can't, looks like you can't do this on a per character basis. So I'm gonna...
Return, my friend.
Uh-oh, something that's why. I left this character while in the middle of doing this. There we go. Yeah, and the earlier build I had, the way it was originally done, is you're supposed to use your energy until it dips below 10, and then you switch legends, and it goes right to 75, and you just keep going, you just rinse and repeat like that. Not a fan of that, or since that's not how I want to do things now. I guess. And see, that's something else, too. There's no way to knock this cooldown down. I mean, it's always gonna be 10 seconds. So. Yeah, this should give me swiftness. Hello. Don't recall that being there. Yeah. button. Joe. I don't think I can rest.
We must renew ourselves.
My fault on that.
Thank you.
Oh, didn't get it going quick enough. Probably gonna switch out of this glass too. I'm gonna do this with the healing legend that I got now. I'm going off a lot more than just once every 20 seconds. using a renegade is really not that compatible with healing. But like I said, I couldn't really, I couldn't really do healing with this. Okay, I think I've had this album going for the past few days now, so, cool. Shouldn't have to fix the album art. Nope. Or maybe not, maybe not. Let me check real quick. Nope. I gotta fix it.
Sometimes I miss the simple joy of galloping across an open field.
There are far faster ways to travel.
Fixed it. Yeah. So I now have to switch weapons. Oh, hell. All this time, I had the wrong gear in there. Fuck that up. Even then, you actually want condition damage with the gearing, not power. as this kind of music is going, it's gonna go ahead and call it good for that. And so we are going in one trick pony mode. That's it. Oh, I got stability, and I don't think I have any swiftness in here. So, it's gonna be a slowpoke. Don't have any food bumps. That trait didn't take.
The time is at hand for a reckoning.
Yeah, should have worked.
Lieutenant, take the field.
fight.
And it looks like you have to tap target with this. Struck it. Ow. That's not an actual healing skill. It just lays AoE down.
Lieutenant, take the field! Lieutenant, take the fuse!
You must light me!
target. Oh, you don't have to tap target. Something else about this I don't like. I want to be able to just lay him down permanently and I'll, you know, take the extra energy cost. Exception is this here. You plug it down, it stays down. As long as you have the energy, it'll stay there permanently. The rest of these, they only stay up for a few seconds and they disappear. Thank you.
together we shall gallop.
Just now notice this. Yeah, let me put my staff back in here. There we go, much better. That's gotta be fixed. Are you fucking shitting me? We got two fucking tablets in here. Same exact spec that I got. That are rolled out of it. Hey, rolled out of it.
Renew ourselves.
No stability. start leaping. Didn't go off. We need to keep that almost up at all times. This album here, Hemlock Goblin, I can't remember the name. The name of the band, Hemlock Goblin. Yeah, I mean, I forgot to mention earlier when I first started running with the Revenant, one of, if not the all-time favorite healing specs in any game. I love the way this works, but the problem is stability, it's practically non-existent. The only way to get stability is to switch to dwarf mode and use the ability he's got here. So, it's one of the reasons why the engineer is my main. Nope. So, gonna get this guy cleaned up, and then gonna switch to another class. Which one? I don't know. But like I said, for those that don't know, tablet, this, it passively heals everybody around it. Or I could actually, cast it and it'll do a burst heal. And you can also move it around wherever you want. And, for this guy's, main weapon is actually a staff. But, the problem is there's no range on it. The only range it has is, and it's a charge forward move. And on a 20-second cooldown, too, so won't be using that much. Also, the tablet here, you can actually bypass or cheese certain mechanics. Like, I think one instance, like back when I played this at least a year ago, you could, I think you had to, like, make your way up a staircase, but the top of the stairs, something or another was shooting at you. Having this up deflects all projectiles, so ain't gotta worry about dodging. Not as long as you have that up. Gonna get all cleaned up here, and then I'll probably switch to. I'm thinking my Mesmer, but we'll see. I'm not even sure I can get there.
This is a find.
So let me see how much I can sell it for.
How fast will your beetle roll? Enter the race and find out.
We'll be waiting. been waiting. Oh, looks like it's mine. So, I think I'm done with him. You know what? So I'm gonna try doing a, not a Dragon Arch, that's not the name, Dragon Arena Run or two with her. And there's something else too I forgot to mention when I first fired her up. It'd be kind of nice to hear a different voice than the typical one. Nice to hear a girl's voice for once. Wish me luck on this one. And, I've got some stability on this. Two charges, but it's on like a 30-second cooldown.
to remember me by.
Nice if everybody stayed in one area.
Another testament to my greatness.
We heal as one.
Pulled from the iciest depths of the Shiver Peaks, it'll freeze you in your tracks.
Advance!
Okay, it's a line. I keep forgetting about that.
There's the power. Getting healthy.
Mouse. Roll! Fuck!
I chose you!
I think it's that one. No, that's
Charge!
Okay, three targets.
I chose you. Strength of the pack.
I keep forgetting that's a wall. At the last moment. Once again, I keep forgetting that's a wall, not an AoE. Oh, wait a minute. That heal skill works differently. really gonna need to keep stability on tap. Do a lot of ragdoll on these guys.
Getting healthy. Stand your ground.
Feeling the Crusader. Let's go back to him. On the loud side. Forgot I had it turned up because of the last album. So, let me see if I get lucky. Thank you. Looks like no one's doing bounties. Gonna do like a world boss or two. Yeah, but I've got a feeling I'm gonna be shutting down fairly soon. Time. Let me at least get a few hits on these. So I don't need to be here at the moment. Make me something else to eat. I don't know. Anyway, I'll figure that out while I'm up. I'll be back.
It's a soldier's life for me.
soldier's life.
Come to fight me, Two Legs?
I'm gonna say close enough. Time to go.
Their lines are breaking. Good work, soldier. And they're ours yet.
Shouldn't have to fix the album art on this. Nope.
Thank you.
actually change the plans. So, just gonna start doing some cleaning up, and then I'll probably end up shutting down afterwards. I've got to get some of this out of my bank. So, and I get a fair amount of bloodstone dust when doing our world bosses. Same thing. I gotta get some of this Dragonite ore out of my damn bomb. Okay, so that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm beginning to nod off, so definitely gotta get a nap here at some point. Still need to get going on my blog post, and I forgot to do this morning's part of my blog as well, so I basically got some catching up to do, so I basically got double duty now. Yeah, and I still need to get this this stream bit all set up and exported to YouTube. So, and I think I have grocery shopping I gotta get taken care of as well, so gotta get the things that I forgot to get yesterday, so gotta get that. Still gonna have a fairly action-packed evening. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default ballpark time is 7 a.m., but it can be earlier or it can be later too, like it was this morning. I think I started like 6:30 a.m., so. Totally forgot what I was going to say. Oh, well. But anyway, once again, take care, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.